I suppose today obviously is a significant day in the sense that a number of people will be in our capital in relation to the water charges, and I acknowledge that. I think everyone has the right to protest. I've done it enough times myself, to be honest. And the most important thing, I think, is that everything's conducted in an appropriate way. Most importantly for me is that everyone stays safe. I think that's the imperative, and I want to make sure that obviously that message gets out. Nothing, I suppose, is going to change in relation to the water charges. I need to be quite specific and clear in relation to this. The charges, the package that has been put forward, is the best package that is available. It is something that was rigorously thought out by myself and others. It is a comprehensive package. I've been around the country and I know that from talking to people, the majority of reasonable people have come with us in relation to this. And simply put, if we want the level of investment that we require into the future in relation to water services, in relation to how we treat sewage,